Alright guys, we got a review on the Trenet TEW-639GR, and there it is, the model number. Yes, this modem does have a lot of fingerprints, but I did that for you for a reason. We're going to get to that in a minute. So this modem is one of the most impressive modems that I've ever owned. Wireless modems. I've owned Linksys, I owned Belkin, I've owned Netgear. I basically own almost every single modem out there. And I gotta say that this one is one of the best. I'm not gonna say it is the best, but it's one of the best modems that I've ever had. It's very impressive. One thing that I did notice while I was using this modem is YouTube videos loading up 10 times faster. Like, if I started out a 3-minute video, and you know that little gray bar you gotta wait so it goes, it will already be halfway. So that's impressive right there. I've never seen that before. It's just pretty fast. And YouTube videos will load up faster, guys. So if you look for a wireless modem that load ups videos really, really fast, you're gonna have to look at this one. I'm not saying you have to, but this is one to look at. This one does attract fingerprints, as I told you already, and that's why I left it there so you guys can see it. It just attracts it a lot. Now, is that a downer? No, because you're not even supposed to be touching the modem. The modem is supposed to sit down and you're supposed to use it. That's it. So it doesn't even matter that it attracts fingerprints, because you're not going to be touching this modem. You're just going to be having it there sitting there for you to use the internet. Now you got the Trenet logo, and it is engraved, so that's pretty cool. So there is no, it's not going to rip off or anything. You get vents. That's another thing I like about this modem. A lot of companies do not put vents on their modems. I have Linksys, one of their newest style modems, and it's garbage because it heats up so fast and there's no vents on it. So this one does have vents, and I like that for a fact, because modems, if you leave it on for a long time, they heat up very much. And they're not going to burn, but they do heat up and decrease speed. And now that this one has vents, you're going to see less decrease of speed. There is vents here too, so don't worry about it. It's on both sides. In the back, we got your gigabit ports. So if you for some reason have to use the gigabit, if you want to use the wire without disconnecting the wireless modem and just go wire without using wireless, you can do that on 4 computers. So very impressive. Standard modems will do that, but sorry about that. This one is a little bit faster, so yeah, very impressed about that. Here is your WAN. Basically, that's where your main cable from the modem. So whatever provider you got, you're gonna connect it to the blue port. Right here, we got something called turn off WALN. So basically, you could turn off the wireless. You can just turn off the wireless right there. So that's pretty cool. You don't disconnect the modem. You don't have to do anything. If there's for some reason you gotta disconnect the wireless, you can do that. No problem at all, guys. So that's really impressive too. So you can turn off the wireless without actually turning off the modem. Right here, you got WPS. That's your security, your one-touch security. So if you want your wireless, but then you want to take off the security, like you're lending it to a friend, use your network from next door, you can actually do that without him knowing the password. Just turn it off. Again, I like the way they highlighted all the colors. Here's your power cable, standard. It's very standard. It's a 12 volt. And you got, like, here's where the legs are. So you got legs right here, and these are just rubber, so really cool. So it's not gonna move around. Right here, it just got some information about the modem, serial number, and stuff like that. This will scratch, so don't touch your modem. Obviously, you're not going to be touching it, but just don't touch it that as many as a lot, because just moving it around a lot may scratch it. Anything that's gloss will do that. Right here, it just says N, just displaying that it is a wireless N. Here is all your light indicators, just telling you what's working and what's not. So there you go. And this one is for your power. These are for your connections. And this is for your internet and your security and stuff like that. So Very impressive modem, guys. Go check out trendnet.com. Link in the bottom bar so you guys can actually click the link and buy their products. So just check them out. Either way, they have a really kick-ass product, as Carlos will say. And I know I keep saying that, but I only said that a couple of times in my videos. Like, maybe three. I really don't say that on a lot of my reviews. So for this one, it is kick-ass modem, guys. And I would recommend you guys get it. It does have three antennas. That's another thing I forgot to mention. Three antennas, so you're going to have a lot of speed. Alright guys, comment, rate, and subscribe. Go check out Trendnet again. Bottom bar. That's it. Peace.